I found for me, and this is one of the challenges, I'm willing to like turn on Netflix and watch Breaking Bad or, you know, anti-hero stories or House of Cards, which, you know, shows some like, pretty brutal emotional interactions. I find for myself as a player, and this dovetails with a question that we received from Merzad, which is like dealing with these real life issues, you know, whether it's racial politics or injustice, for me, can be really hard for me to want to turn on and be like, all right, I'm gonna spend a lot of time turning people away from a border and sending them off to, you know, unknown gloom and doom, or like, oh, I'm gonna have to, you know, play a game which, you know, involves me making these heart-wrenching decisions. I mean, do you think that that is a like a cognitive bias that people have as players, or is it something about the nature of like, the way we think about games? Or I find for me as a player, it can be very hard for me to voluntarily want to do the really tough thing in games.
Can I just say, I don't think it's very different at all, because if you look at the box office results of the movies that won like Best Picture and were nominated for Best Picture at the Oscars, and you compare them to the box office results of the blockbusters that are out now, it is astounding how little those Oscar award-winning movies were watched compared to these blockbusters. So I actually think it's a general audience drive. I mean, I think that we're not in any unusual position relative to other media that people don't want to see dark and potentially disturbing stuff all the time. I think that like we're suffering from what everybody else is suffering from. We just don't have the same network of culture and press and audience that supports that kind of play yet. But I think as we make more games that do it, we're going to start to see that differentiation. But I think if the dream is that everyone's going to want to consume really challenging, difficult work that problematizes their role in life, I think we're going to have to go back through all the other media and solve that problem there first.
I do think we do have one additional challenge, though, because games are interactive, is that there is that ask of the player to be complicit in something uncomfortable. I think it's easier, potentially. I would have to measure it. It would be kind of cool to see a study that I think it might be easier to get by if you ask someone to watch something uncomfortable versus asking someone to participate in something uncomfortable.